And we're back with big news. It seems that the infamous Desert Rangers have arrived.
Hey there, Rangers!
As before,
say anything about
so
you
today.
Dealing with the godfish in the ruins?
Just gotta pray hard.
there!
Got him blind.
Sky comes closer.
Thank you.
right into it.
Exposed! Thank you.
Not to go off half-cocked, but...
calls for your blood! Fools!
Don't mind us. We're troubleshooting.
Thank you.
getting reports that, oh wow, a huge mass of godfishers appears to be approaching Denver. Let's hope the Gippers have their defenses ready. If anyone's in the area, lend them a hand.
You ever wonder, like, what you'd do if the world ended?
You mean, like, some kind of apocalypse or something?
Yeah, like, the world explodes, civilization collapses. What do you do?
Well, the Desert Rangers! We don't get many famous folks around these parts.
So, you got to meet Ronnie face to face. What do you think?
Couldn't have said it better myself. Amazing.
And looking mighty good for over 100, huh?
I'm just kidding with you, mostly. Anyway, do you need anything else?
Oh, while you were in there, did Mother Reliance say anything about dealing with the godfishers in the ruins?
I mean, I wouldn't say we need it, but, well, we sure could use it. See, the godfishers been making camps in the ruins and scavenging in our oil field. Feels like they're fixing to make a move on us. Of course, Ronnie blasts them whenever they get too close, but he ain't mobile, and Mother Nancy won't give me the troops I need to fight them. So, well, if you're looking for a paycheck... I told you we don't need saving. We just... Oh, let's just change the subject. What else do you need? You too. Ooh.